It's back for one episode. Because, as you may be aware, or you may not, there is a new... Take a minute to get used to controls. It's actually my second time recording this bit because Audacity crashed. But... In case you aren't aware, there is a new level, relatively new, in Surgeon Simulator, the Donald Trump surgery. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Shut up, phone, no one cares. Your vote counts. Is Trump a gold-hearted hero or a stone-hearted villain? Pick the organ and cast your vote. Of course, this is extremely misleading, because Donald Trump does not have a heart. He just has a cavity in his chest that is full of the ego and bigotry that wouldn't fit inside his head. But he'd only have a gold heart if he paid for a gilded one, which he probably would. So I'm going to give him a stone heart, because it's the closest thing to the truth. Now, if you watch the bottom of the screen, all the things scrolling across the bottom, I'm pretty sure every single one of them is a genuine Trump quote. So they speak for themselves. Get up with you. Thank you. Now, there is no syringe to reduce the rate of blood loss. There's just one that increases it, which I am, in principle, totally fine with, but I do actually want to complete the surgery. I've already gotten the achievement for trying to pull his hair off. It's called Is It Real? So, we have Trump vodka, we have Trump steak, we have whatever that rubbish is. We don't have the bone saw, which is annoying because that is my preferred tool for getting through the ribs. We have this amazing thing, which is very tempting to use, but will probably backfire in the long run. So, oh yes, and we have a medical bill because this is America where you have to pay to go in an ambulance. Say what you like about the NHS, but at least you don't have to pay for basic healthcare because it's funded by taxpayers. And you Americans don't like Obamacare. What is wrong with you? Seriously, I've seen Tumblr posts about it. People have to have a thing that says, don't call an ambulance if I'm injured. What the hell is wrong with you as a country when you have that situation? So, we're just going to break through the ribs while Trump loses a lot more blood than I would like. Well, for the purposes of the game, a lot more blood than I would like. And I know some YouTubers who play this, for example Jacksepticeye, avoid making any political commentary about Trump. They try and stay neutral about it. I don't care. I am very transparent in what I think of Trump. He is a racist, sexist, bigot. And, yeah, that's really all there is to... Well, that's not all there is to say. The list goes on. But, I'm not going to go on about it too much. Just want to break through these ribs with this preposterous gold-plated axe. Would super love to get through this rib. Thank you. Now, the other side? Actually, I still need to do the bottom rib. Come on. Come on. Come on. Break. It's been too long since I played this, I'd almost forgotten how frustrating it can be. Come on. Come on. Seriously. Thank you. Break. Break. This episode, by the way, is just going to be whatever length it is. If it's long, it's long. If it's short, it's short. I'm doing this one surgery. This is to fill the gap until I start a new Friday LP. I have a poll in my pinned tweet on my Twitter for games that I got. Many of them in the Steam sale. Some of them are PlayStation games that I ripped the ROMs, the ISOs of when I did Crash Bandicoot Warped, so the other Crash Bandicoot games. And if you want to vote in that poll for what game you'd like to see me let's play, do so. I mean, it's not necessarily for the next LP, it's for upcoming ones, next and onwards. So, yeah, that's the thing. Just letting you know. Come on! He's lost about half of his blood already, I think. Break. 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 Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Okay, the blood loss is quite severe from that, but it does work to break the damn thing. And in case anyone's forgotten, Bossa Studios, same as did Iron Bread. Just in case you'd forgotten who's best at making maddening to control simulators. Okay, I've still got about 3,000 millilitres of blood left. I've had worse. Now let's have these lungs out. Maybe that would stop him talking. Wouldn't that be a relief? Come on. Come on. Come on. Out you come. And that one was much easier. And let's have the liver out of the way. Now the fun part, cutting. Without killing too much. I really don't want to accidentally pick up the four-bladed saw thing. Oh, come on. Give me a scalpel. That'll do. And a little incision. Come on. Thank you. And a little incision. Perfect. And then I also need to. Cut the heart out. Trying to remember where the cut points are for the heart. Which might be difficult. Okay, there's one. And there's the other. Right. This is probably going to be a very short episode then. I guess my surgeon and simulator skills haven't deserted me completely. Then again. Right, still got 2,600. And you. In you go. D rank. Yeah. Okay, D rank. Thanks for choosing. Total amount due, 454,220.30. Right. I suppose it has only been 10 minutes. I could do the gold heart as well, I suppose. Other thing to look at is the things on the... Actually, did I even lose my watch in the... Oh my god. Are you serious? Were those my fingers over to the left then? Can I please get my arm out? I don't... No. Will you... I am some sort of medical prodigy because I just removed a liver and a lung without taking any ribs out. I mean, I don't know about you, but I think that makes me some sort of insane expert. I don't think I've even lost any blood yet. It's amazing. The watch is having a bad time. So, just need to get through the ribs again. I could probably ignore the ribs on the left somewhat, actually, because I don't need to pull anything out from the left side anymore. And just cut near the sternum. Okay. And... you, and... come on, come on, you. Right. And this side. So it really doesn't matter about the left-hand side of the ribs because there's nothing on the left-hand side anymore. Losing quite a bit more blood this time, but meh. Go on. Come on, 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 thank you. Just break this. There we go. Get out of my hand, please. Okay, bits of ribcage everywhere, that's a bit annoying. What? Oh, did I knock the vodka over? What a shame. And... yeah. Right. Let's try and get a scalpel without messing everything up. That is not a bad grab. That will do nicely. So, you. And... you. And... you. And... you. All done. Gonna be decent on the time here, I think. Maybe. If the flailing about at the start didn't cost me too much. Can I please grab this cancerous mass of ego and bigotry? Thank you. Thank you. And we will put in the gilded piece of crap. No. It's a slippery one. And I just need you to... Come on. I just need you to flop over this way. Come on. I just need you to... Yeah, come on. And there we go. C! And yet I think it costs more. Anyway, that's been a really short episode. Is there anything else I can really do? I don't think so. Are there any other achievements relating to this? They're all the ones that were added in A&A. Oh, there are quite a few. Tower and steak and vodka transplant. Heart of a cow. Complete a successful operation that costs more than $1 million. And get an A++ rating. Okay, I can try a couple of these. I can do a couple of these. Okay. Yes, if you look at the letters on the bottom left, they're, some of them are a bit silly. You? No? What about with the little finger? No? Get off. Do that. No? Up a bit. What do you have to do? Clearly just getting it near there isn't enough. Get off. Is that it? That's all the vodka there is. Well, what good are you then? Other than none, because you're Trump. Can I smash this? Apparently it doesn't want to smash. Seriously, what does it take to actually do that? No. No. Um. Okay, so heart of a cow is probably going to be put the stake in him. Tempting. So let's just break through these ribs. Come on. Come on. Come on. Break through those ribs. Good. Come on. Come on. Break. 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 Good. And up here. There we go. And now the right. Come on. Well, that one's broken. Now I need the top one to go. Please. Thank you. Now this one. Come on. Break. Yep, and can I please have the bottom one broken? Oh, he's gonna die. Yay! So seriously, what do I have to do for these? Let's try this again. Maybe I have to get it while his face is... His face is still pointing upwards. Come on. Really? What do you do then? If not that, then what do you do? Oh, I don't know. Let's have one more go at this heart of a cow. Come on, off. Off you come. And no. Get. Thank you. You're just going to slowly slide down that, are you? What is a physics engine, Surgeon Simulator? What is a physics engine? Then I say this as well, if you've seen episode 13, you know what a physics engine isn't. There we go. Good. T tedium. Why can't I have the bone saw? It's my favourite tool. I mean, this is deliberately awkward. It's obvious that this surgery is deliberately awkward. The mere lack of existence of the blood loss mitigation syringe tells you that. I wonder what's actually in that syringe. Probably something Trump branded. Like, I don't know, barbecue sauce or something. I don't know. Because the syringes in the normal game are blue and green, that one's red. Come on. Good. Come on. There we go. And finally, and there we go. Oh, I like the way that's hanging on the edge. That's cool. Whee! Right, lung, come on. Come on. There we go, and the liver came too. And whoop. Right. Scalpel. I always seem to get this one. There. Bye bye. I'll just have you out. Let's have you out. Let's have you out. Thank you. And come on. Come on. There we go. Moo. I'm not going to be able to retrieve the vodka bottle, am I? That's going to be what flummoxes me here. Maybe. Yes. Ian? Trump's plant. And, well, I guess there's only one thing left to do. Oh, there goes the watch. I think this is the proper way to end this. Need more. Need to cost more. There we go. So that is going to be it for this episode. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favorite, and comment helps support the channel, follow me on Twitter to stay up to date what's going on, and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and don't vote Trump. For the sake of the rest of the world's opinion of America, don't vote Trump. This has been a public service announcement.